Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm making keema matar, or you can say mince with green peas. I hope you will like my recipe. To make a keema matar or mince with green peas, I'm using 1 kilo of mince and frozen 1/2 kilo of green peas. I chopped 1 onion and I chopped 2 tomatoes and I chopped green chili and I've got ginger and garlic paste 1 tablespoon. First of all, I'm gonna add mince in the pan to dry the mince water just for 5 minutes. You can see after 5 minutes the water comes out from the mince. I didn't put any water or any oil, so I'm just gonna add some dry spices. So I'm gonna add 4 of the small cardamom and 1 cinnamon stick and 6 or 5 cloves. So I'm gonna cook for another 2-3 minutes. Now I'm gonna add some oil. So it's up to you, if you want ghee as well, you can use ghee. And I'm gonna add some garlic and ginger paste. So I'm gonna add some onions as well. This is very quick. I always do very quick. It will get ready in 10-15 minutes. So because I wanted a crunchy onions as well, so I don't have to cook that long. So I'm gonna add, same time I'm gonna add peas as well. I'm gonna cook another 5 minutes. 5 minutes, I'm gonna add some spices. So I'm gonna add turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon. I'm gonna add 1.5 teaspoon chili powder, red chili powder. I'm gonna add 1 teaspoon of coriander powder and 1 teaspoon of garam masala. These masalas are optional because some people they don't find garam masala, but as long you can have salt and red chili and the turmeric powder, it will work as well. So I'm using a 1/2 teaspoon of salt. It depends on your taste, so you can add it more as well. So I'm gonna just mix together. I'm gonna add some tomatoes. So I stir about 5 minutes. You can see the lovely color and hopefully lovely taste as well. Now I'm gonna add some green chili. So we don't have to cover this for 5 or 10 minutes because it's almost ready, because I wanted the onions like that and I wanted the tomatoes like that. So I like this colorful mince, so I don't cover it. It's ready now, so I'm gonna serve in a minute. Ready? So you can see, you can serve this nicely.